I think as a quarterback, you have to remain aggressive and you got to be confident within yourself. And most of the time, it works out.